A few years ago, my husband and I lived in the Hudson Valley area of New York, and we'd often go hiking up a little mountain outside of Beacon. It was fun to hike over all of the different terrain, including some rocks. And it was the very first place that I actually saw people leaving stacked meditative rocks. They're a great painting inspiration, and I love to paint meditative rocks when I really don't know what else to paint. By the end of painting them, I'm much more in the flow and relaxed and can move on to other projects. Give them a try. I bet you'll feel more relaxed too. And just remember, there are no rules and you can't do it wrong.
I met an old man. I said, tell me your story. He took out an old pen and wrote something for me. He kept walking on down the road, and I watched him disappear like smoke. And I thought I'd just seen a ghost. Then I looked down at what he wrote. He said, son, when you grow up, you'll be fine. Now you've got questions on your mind. Life is gonna happen one way or the other, whether you like it or not. Stop looking for the answers and you'll find what you've got. Thank you. close your eyes. Get some rest. I'm by your side. Lay your head on my chest. Fall.